that a true story about seven pioneers, all of them children.
Too late in the year to try to go on to Oregon. Of course, if you want to die of lung fever or freeze and starve to death in the Blue Mountains, well, go ahead.
Alone, with winter fast approaching, the children fought an unforgiving wilderness to fulfill their father's dream, Oregon. The story is true. Their courage, unbelievable. Dodie Dayton's Seven Alone.